double. Getting some good pressure there. Keeping that pressure on. Look at that center. It's a beauty! Yes, sir! That's a great ball. The net off him from pressure. Tanner Hummel gets the first goal of the night on a penalty kick and then delivers a strike that J.J. Williams said, thank you very much.
Yeah, J.J. Williams finishing again, but that's all from pressure. We talk about pressure on defenses, keeping that pressure on. God just could not handle that. Turn the ball over. Tanner Hummel with a great job getting that early service in. And J.J. doing what he does, finishing again this year. Great goal. That's a hard work goal right there from the defensive side, winning that ball.
I'll tell you what else that is too, young man. That's a great goal right there.
Great goal.
That's one that coaches draw up and say, hey, here's what can happen.
There's that pressure. Boom. Takes a touch. Gets around it, but that's the early service right there. The defense doesn't have time to reset. And look at that finish by J.J. Williams. He knew exactly what he was doing right there.
I mean, got it solid. Didn't have to leave his feet. Keeper never had a chance. And so for Williams, it's his 13th of the season.